Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to send Robux to your friend. So first you have to open your browser and go to the Roblox website. After going into the Roblox website, make sure that you're logged into your account and then go to the create section. Now go to creations. Now choose any of your game. Then go to the monetization section and click on passes. From here you have to create a pass. I'll name the game pass donation pass. And description can be whatever you prefer. Now create the pass. Then click on the pass again and go to the sales option. Click the item for sale and give your pass and price amount from here. Now save changes. Now we have to open the please donate section of Roblox. So in the search panel, click please donate. And after that, click on the play button for the first game. Now please donate game has loaded, and now we have to find a unclaimed booth. So let's go to an unclaimed booth. Press and hold E to claim the booth. And now you can see the donation pass has arrived. So by purchasing this pass, any of your friends can donate to you. And also, if you purchase this pass from one of your friends, you will be able to donate Robux to them. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.